How are you, sir?
I'm a YouTube celebrity. I got a t-shirt company. I love this movie. I did the speech when I was in high school. I had a dream.
Yes, right on, girl. Don't let Don King be seen. Yeah, I'm the laborer. It's almost like slavery. You do the work and they get the pay and they be the master. I can't live like that. Whatever it is, I reject it. Cannot live that way. And it's a double standard over there. They certainly discriminate. They got iron structures all through my program. Regardless and irrespective of what they think they may be able to do to me. And frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn. It's a time for crying. It's a time for shouting. It's a time for walking. It's a time for praying. It's a time for liberation and freedom. You know what I mean? And what I find here, that they are promoters. They are promoters, and they got the senators working on us. As promoters, we take the responsibility for being the promoter. They in kind is the promoter, and then they hide de facto, they're the promoter. We can get problems with all of the different accusations. We robbing the fighter, we doing this, we doing that. And they got an undermanned next. So if you find that you think you're with somebody, and you say charge, and you go up the mountain, and you got daggers in your back, and look like a porcupine.
Genuine and absolute.